We know that during the course of the school year, there are many activities that teachers and students come up with, and we want to make sure that not only at the beginning of the school year that supplies are available, but later on in October and November and March and April and on through the rest of the school year, that there is funding available to purchase needed materials.
There's so much that we worry about every day when we send our kids off to school. I can attest to that as the mother of a first and third grader. But whether or not their classroom is going to run out of paper at some point shouldn't be one of them.
This fund will mean so much, not only to our parents and our students, but to our principals and teachers, speaking not only as a superintendent, but as a mother and a former third grade teacher. I know how much everyone has to contribute to get the school year off to a good start, and this will be much appreciated by everyone.
This, of course, is in fact a small but important opportunity for every Philadelphian, or people in the region for that matter. And whether you have children in school or not, this is a great opportunity to support children in the city, their schools, and the future of our great city of Philadelphia.